Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon.
This time, I will show you how to hard reset Samsung S9 Plus. You have to turn off the phone. If the phone doesn't turn off because it needs a pattern or password, we have to use the volume up, this one, and then the fixie button, this one. And then the power key. We will go to restart. Then press the volume, fix the button, and the power button. Then scroll down, go to wipe data reset. Press the power volume, power button, press the volume down, press the power button, pressing again, the power button.